Walao eh, why ah Daiso sell handcuff ah? Hi, welcome to Tiny Creaturehub. I'm Kim Si. If you are first timer here and you want to see more reviews on Daiso item, please do click on the subscribe button. Today I go to this waterway point Daiso and look for this toys piano, and at the toys corner I come across this metal handcuff. So why now can sell handcuff and it's metal, and this one they put at the toys corner, but this is not a toy. If you read carefully, this is a party good. It's for fun at the party, or you want to use this for SM also can. It's up to you, but this is not a toy, because in the behind description, this is not a toy. It's written, and it's keep up from children. So why they put this at the children section? In Daiso selling it, so I buy one, and now I will unwrap this and see good to play or not. It's a party good, so I just rip it off now. Wow. Oh, it's a very light metal. It's like, yeah, very, very light. Not those heavy, heavy metal. It's dangerous or not? No. Okay, how to carve it? Wow, sibei xiang jin ne de. Imagine I carve, don't know can take out. No? Oh, here you want to go back, must put nicely back into the hole. If not, you turn, it cannot go back, it go to the other side. See? Go to the other side. So it never go in. It must go nicely into the hole. Oh, so when you push the lever, you can open. This without key lah. Fun though, check. Cannot, too small. Okay, like that. Hey, I one person here leh. Wait, lock how ah? Okay. Wow, this one also cannot peel leh. Wow, quite dangerous if cannot open leh. Okay. Now it's open. If you want to play this you want to lock both hands please got another person here. If not, you cannot open or can if you push on something. Yeah, for party fun, yes, you can buy this. But remember, this is not for children. This is not a toy. This is a party goods. Any story? No. I think this will be quite dangerous if this lever spoil. If this spoil, you cannot open. I don't know how you can open. But you just push, you can open. Once this spoil, I think you need to unscrew this 4 screw to open this. Can buy and keep lah, but don't play with it lah. If you one person play with it lah, you not lock yourself lah. Malu leh, you need to call 911 lah. I don't know call who lah, to open for you all. Okay, this will be good for cosplay. Or costume, or you want to become fake police, but cannot lah, cannot impersonate police but so small. When in the camera you see very big lah, but it's very small only for tiny hands, and you also cannot turn, you see, all so stiff. You need to use your hand like that, push. Okay, but this, what do you call it, the chain is very hard, not those easy can take out one. But it feel really, I never been cuffed before but feel like a real thing. Lucky no need key lah, just push can open. For $2 I think once my reviews for this video come out I think all will grab lah. This one will be sold out eventually because it look very illegal lor. For me, I will buy this lah because it's metal, look quite real. Buy and keep lor. Use this and go outside say KK you are police cannot lah. This one even your face also don't look like police lah. But this one for fun can if you and your girlfriend or your wife you want to cosplay or what you can use this For your information, do not buy this for kids This is not for children and this is not a toy. Just to let you know, this even if put at the toy section, do not buy this for kids. Please see the instruction behind properly. This is a party toy. Okay, I remember when army time, we went to Thailand and training. At the Thailand canteen, they do sell handcuff. The real handcuff is very very heavy, not like this metal one. So light, this one very flimsy one. And they also got sell the small type of handcuff that cuff to your finger. So my friend asked my campmate, say, ask the canteen people take out and play. So they cuff on me leh, the finger one. What jalat leh, really cannot take out leh. Then I want to ask the store owner, take out. He joke with me, say, no key. What siao leh, that one I'm mad lah, that one, oh, I crazy, worried like hell. Let they all laugh. In the end, the owner, the staff store guy, use the key open for me lah. Yeah, the finger handcuff, don't play that one. To my subscriber, anyhow YouTuber, I buy a handcuff and please do not comment and say that I go to jail or I'm a criminal or whatever thing lah. I'm not. I'm very innocent person in Singapore. And for your information, any offensive comment now in YouTube will put inside the spam folder, so it will not show in the comments corner.